For January 25th, Boyd Gosling. Is that Mike and Jose De La Fuente?
That's correct.
That is correct, I guess. Are we trying to walk back their pursuit of the case against the transaction that occurred, which this board is having to pay for, sorry guys, but is that, are we walking a lot of that back? Because they outline it pretty clearly exactly what they think happened. Actions regarding improper appraisal, that's from the attorney. So that's a little bit cause for concern. They listed about 8 different things they were concerned about in that whole transaction. And I don't know, I mean, you made a comment that any, you can tell the appraiser whatever you need the number to be, but if there's anybody in this room that can look at that piece of property over there that's surrounded by 3 sides by hangers and consequently think that that is raw farmland, wow. And last, we asked repeatedly, not we, the group of us, who wrote the check? And we finally, through the public information request, got a picture of the check. The check is written on the Windmill Water Supply Corporation, signed by Dan Martin, clearly.
For the purchase of the property?
For the appraisal.
Oh, for the appraisal.
Since when does the seller pay for the appraisal? I'm puzzled by the whole thing. And then lastly, we're actually, in my humble opinion, we're incurring all these legal expenses for a few reasons, but primarily because our D&O policy abandoned us because we abandoned our insurance contract. And when that happens, we pay for it. The truth, no agenda.